Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and easiest way to get a hold of me really is on my cell phone. Call it at 541-954-5705. You know, I've been selling Winnebagos since 1971 and even had a 72 Winnebago, and I've watched them evolve through the years, and this Adventure is their best model. A lot of the new ones don't go all the way to Adventure nowadays. They stop at Sightseer. They have the Vista and the Sightseer. So this is actually, I think, better than a new one. It's got full body paint. It's a 2011, so it has all the latest things like the 362 horsepower engine and stuff like that. Only has 20,000 miles on it. It's got the side cameras. You can see this thing right here. And that means when you put your blinker on, you see what's beside you on both sides. All of the new ones have thermal pane windows at this level. This, by the way, is all clear coated, so you just wash it with regular soap and water. We're running 235 22.5 tires on this gas coach. Has polished aluminum wheels. One thing people always appreciate about Winnebagos is their quality. When you open up these storage bins, you can see how clean everything is. This black paint is put on electronically, so they dip the whole frame. Everything is E-coated. This goes all the way through to two more bins on the other side. I don't know what's in here, but whatever's in there, you get. This here is your inverter. Makes 110 out of the batteries, and also has an outdoor plug. So if you want to plug in something, run it down here like Christmas lights or pink flamingos or whatever, you could do it, okay? So we're going to close that, leave this open. Now behind here is a TV. An exterior TV is really nice. You put your electric awning out, and you can sit out here and watch the news or something at 4:30. The storage on this, it has air bulb seals, okay? And that keeps dirt from coming inside your storage bins. And then in this bin here is your low point drains. So real easy to drain the coach. Their slide outs, they use triple bulb seals. And then right here, if you can get closer, this is a metal wedge here that has a metal lip on it that actually goes into this bulb seal. So there's no way they could leak. You'd have to really, you know, you'd have to really try to get it to leak. This thing is spotless. I don't know what these tubes are for. This whoever traded this in was a member of the WIT Club, which they have typically people that are members of these Winnebago Itasca Traveler Clubs and things like that, really know how to take good care of a coach. Now, this comes with a 5,000 pound hitch, okay? So you can tow just about anything you like. If you ever want to upgrade the hitch, we have a local welder that can do that. And then coming down this side here, you'll see this is a full wall slide. If you can get this angle here, we have a lot of motorhomes in stock, as you can see, but this is a full wall slide. So when we get inside, you're going to see there's a lot of room. Come on this way. Now, Winnebago has the best screen door in the business. A guy like me at 285 pounds can hang on this screen door. That's nice if you have grandkids. They can swing out, and it's also got a swing out bar here. So if you need have trouble getting in and out, you grab onto that bar, okay? And then you're in like Flynn. So coming inside, with this being an Adventure, it has the best seats. That has the ultra leather seats, the highest quality dinette booth. Up front here you have power seats. There's your backup camera. that I told you about. Has the MCD shades that come down in the front electrically. The MCD shades are the most popular shades. Has the computerized leveling. One thing nice about this model, people really appreciate it, has a driver's door. People like that. Of course, you have your cruise control and all the things like that that are nice to have. Typically, a remote goes on there for your radio. The seats have lumbar support and everything that you need. This is kind of a unique feature here too. Most coaches don't have glove boxes. This one does. Also has a laptop tray with all the plugins that you need for run your computer. Now coming down this way, you can see it has a beautiful living room. Television set. Has a satellite dish. So you put your satellite in here and watch TV. This is your switches for your surround sound, your speakers, etc. This is all your electronic switches. So everything is really easy to get to. If you ever pop a breaker, it's just right there. Okay, now coming into the kitchen, turn some lights on. You can see that this has a lot of room in it. Walking down the hallway, a lot of room. It has the LED lights. It has a fan in the bedroom here. Has another television set here. You get 6 drawers here and 4 more like it there. So here you have an RV with 10 drawers in it. You get an island bed. It's an air bed. It's called Ideal Rest. You can adjust it to however you want to sleep. A lot of people really like the side windows by the bed because they can turn their fantastic fan on and draw air across them while they sleep. This is your control panel. And when you buy it, I'll teach you how all this stuff works. It looks really complicated, but it's not. They're just switches is all. If you can push a button, you can own this coach. I want to show you in here, closet has a light in it, carpeted bottom. This is your pantry. Winnebago makes the best pantry. Adjustable shelves. You get 2 of them. You get an upper and a lower. Okay. The 4-door refrigerator is real popular. One side has an ice maker. Whoever owned this RV kept it really clean. The fridge, we haven't even cleaned this thing and it's spotless. And then in the kitchen we have a convection microwave oven. Convection oven is basically an electric oven. And so you choose whether you want an electric oven or a microwave. And then they all have 3 burner stovetops nowadays. And when you go with an electric oven instead of a gas oven, which I can put a gas oven in this, but you lose 2 drawers, okay? You get these nice drawers. If you look inside this drawer, it doesn't look like she ever put anything in it. So clean. It's incredibly clean. It's amazing how people can own these a few years and not even look like they used them. Extra paint in case the worst happens. Storage under the sink or a trash can or whatever you want to put in there. And then on this side here, you have these Corian covers, right? Over a stainless steel sink. But you don't always want them sitting here. So when you don't, they slide right into here. And then you can fasten them down with a strap. I've always liked this garage here for things that you don't want to get wet, but you want close to your sink. They always give you plenty of 110 outlets. And the cupboards, or some coaches have cupboards, but you open them and a plate won't even fit in them. Winnebago always gives you a real deep cupboard. And then this is adjustable. So, like I said, I'm Leon Carlson, and call my cell number, please, and ask for me. It's 541-954-5705. In a short video, you can't say enough about Winnebago quality, so give me a call and I'll go over all the details with you, etc. And thank you for viewing the video.